1985.
And what type of horse do you own?
None right now.
Well, what type of horse do you enjoy?
Pasofino.
Now, what's a Pasofino?
That's the one
And where are they from?
Originally come out of Tennessee.
What is Broken Arrow?
It's a riding club.
And how long have you been involved with them?
Since 1998.
So in a sense, they're keeping the legacy of the Black Cowboy alive, would you say so? Would that be him on that? That's him right there. Good zip system.
This is murder.
Good to meet you, sir. I've been out here for 30 years in the community. For 30 years.
Yeah.
Here, take a picture real quick.